It's the year of our Lord in 2032. If you're reading this letter, I guess I wrote it to you. You said there are so few of us still around. Not much you can do when they come for